I'm Chaplain Ezekiel Goma. I stay within Lusaka. I was trained by Trinity Chaplain College, known as TCC, in Lusaka in the year 2015. And I found that this program is very beneficial to me personally, as well as to the community, because many of our people out there are passing through a lot of challenges, a lot of situations, a lot of problems. What they need is a chaplain to speak to, a chaplain that can give them hope, a chaplain that can discuss with them the problems that they are passing through. It is very important, very beneficial, because without a chaplain in our societies, in our communities, it's very difficult to pass over these situations that our people are passing through. So it's very important, and I thank God for the coming of Chaplain Kane and the team over to Zambia to come and teach us more of the problems that our people are passing through in the communities. It is therefore my sincere hope and prayer that they can come the next time to continue this program. It's very beneficial, it's very good, and every one of us have been taught, have been educated, to me have been refreshed, and so I pray that these colleagues of ours, our chaplains from US, can come back and continue the program. We thank God that they are here and we've learnt a lot. That's very good. It's a good program for each one of us. Amen.